Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh.
47. Welcome aboard, Captain. New PDA data. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
it may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Seek fluid intake.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Yeah.
Indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain. Unknown language. Attempting translation. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language. Attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section. scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Translating background broadcast. Now loading summary to data bank.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Play partially translated broadcast.
9 new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing. Sharing subject locations with other agents.
aboard, Captain. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We've broken atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Come aboard, Captain.
Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Blueprint acquired. Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures of the region. Exercise caution while diving deeper. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
Aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Aurora, come in. This is Keen. Life pod detached. Okay, planet fall in 30 seconds.
The computer has identified a landmass at the attached coordinates. I want you to regroup the crew there.
Understood, but...
They are your responsibility now. Don't let them down.
Captain, you need to evacuate.
Negative. You'll need the ship in one piece if you're going to contact HQ on the long range. I'm attempting a controlled descent.
Integrate new PDA data. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Blueprint acquired. Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown. Thank you.
New blueprint acquired. It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet, or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
Okay, so my recording crashed because the game crashed, and yeah, just pretty much all my progress had gone, so I did cheat to get most of it back. However, I haven't cheated in any items, I've just cheated in what I originally had. Now, you noticed, I tried to give myself my rubies that I had, but accidentally spawned chunks in, so instead of having multiple green go there, and there, it's now there, and there. Suppose this is the only thing I've cheated in, but I haven't given myself any titanium, so I guess you can deduct that from the costs. And I've dismantled everything coming here, and it's now in this room. So I guess for now we'll just do a bit of commentary. The Sunbeam event has happened. The Sea Emperor has said, "What are you?" I think. I've got my heated blade back. I've got my ultra thing, my ultra high capacity. I think I've done everything. If I haven't, then you know I'll just cheat it in. Everything that's if I already have done it, like, and it's not there now, I'll cheat in. Everything else is just normal as always. Sort of installed an autosave mod, so this type of stuff didn't happen again. So yeah, right now we are. So I haven't been to any of the live pads. I just gave myself all the preprints. That's where that just moved. I gave myself all the improvements that I had, so I should be okay to just sort of continue from here. I made sure not to force any events. I did them all, and so they didn't bug. So hopefully that's all right. Let's check to see how this is doing, charging up nicely. Engine fully charged. So it also says every 15 minutes. So instead of losing an hour and 40 minutes of progress, we now lose up to 15. And power's gone out. Now though, I think it might be best that we end this episode here. It has been an hour and 50 minutes, so yeah, it's been a fair bit of time. We've done a lot this episode, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Hopefully nothing has been messed up, so yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.